Hey Survivor fans, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app. The link is in the video's description.
Which way of life will prove to be most valuable? 39 days, 18 people, 1 Survivor. Previously on Survivor, 18 new castaways were divided into 3 tribes: white collar, blue collar, and no collar.
Welcome to Survivor Worlds Apart.
Yeah! At the no collar tribe, it was all about harmony and open arms.
I'm completely deaf.
Wow. We're a team. We got you.
But Joe's popularity began to rub Vince the wrong way.
How about we just skip this up and build a friend?
I don't think so.
Watching Joe bulldoze projects and want to do it only his way, it sprung a huge red flag.
For the blue collar tribe, it was all about hard work.
In one sentence, blue collar kicked ass.
They made fire.
Booyah, baby!
And even found food.
Did you eat a scorpion?
The only thing that didn't work was Dan's personality.
I am a fat guy. It will split the bamboo and drop us.
He says things that are over the top. He's the one person that doesn't belong.
The white collar tribe was all business.
My name is Max.
My name is Joaquin. I'm marketing director.
But a bunch of bosses without employees just didn't work.
You're doing wrong.
Nobody knows how to make fire. Why would we? We hire blue collar to go make us a fire.
At the immunity challenge, the white-collar struggles continue.
Blue-collar wins immunity and reward, sending white-collar to tribal council.
And at the first tribal council, Joaquin's ally, So, was the first person voted out.
So, Chuck's spoken. Well, there's no doubt you guys are players. The bigger question is, are you good players? Did you make the right move tonight? Time will tell.
17 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor, Carolyn found the immunity idol.
Yeah! Oh my God!
While her white-collar tribe was embracing a bit of the no-collar way of life.
I don't know why our camp has suddenly become the naked camp. What is going on around here?
For the blue-collar tribe, hard work was taking its toll.
We're not trying to be a... but we all need to get up and do some...
There's stuff to be done out here where we have to survive.
At the last immunity challenge,
come on, Will!
Will is an absolute disaster. Will fell apart.
Blue collar wins immunity and reward, sending no collar to tribal council.
With the no collar tribe facing their first tribal council,
don't touch me.
Nina was struggling to fit in.
I thought that the people on my tribe would try to make me feel like I belong.
While Vince wanted to recruit Will.
If we get Jen out,
we still control the vote.
Yeah, exactly. This is a perfect time to make a big move.
But Will promised to go with the Young Alliance to take out Nina.
Let's split.
We're gonna do the split.
You two girls vote Vince. Go vote for Nina.
Hopefully Will's on board with me, because if he's not, he's gonna muddle up a lot of plans.
But at tribal council, Will decided to go with his own agenda.
Sorry, brother, but you got to go.
Taking out Vince.
Vince, need to bring me your torch.
Leaving Nina on the bottom all alone.
Vince, the tribe's spoken.
16 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. At the White Collar Tribe, Shireen and Max were becoming outcasts.
They're relentless, like buzzing in your ear, and you're just like, God.
While at the Blue Collar Tribe, it was all work and no play.
How the f*** do you think this fire's going right now? Magic?
This Blue Collar Tribe is failing.
At the last immunity challenge, Will struggled. Nina was left out, and No Collar lost their second challenge in a row.
Yes, White Collar wins immunity, sending No Collar back to Tribal Council.
At Tribal Council,
Will
received 2 votes. But it was Nina who just didn't fit in.
Nina, the tribe has spoken.
15 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
There it is! No Collar wins immunity. Nobody going home from No Collar. Max scores for White Collar. White Collar safe from Tribal, sending Blue Collar to Tribal Council.
Fourth person voted out. Lindsay. That's two. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Lindsay, the tribe has spoken. Drop your buffs.
We are switching things up. After a surprise switch, Kelly was the only blue collar member on an undermanned Nagarote tribe.
I am definitely scared to death.
While the rest of the blue collar tribe enjoyed a 4-3 advantage, but not all of them were happy.
I feel like my old tribe are crappy people, but I have three new people. It's a whole different ballgame.
Back at camp, Joaquin and Rodney grew close.
Ryan is just like a bunch of my friends back home.
I'm just so grateful you guys are here because these people suck.
While Sierra tried to distance herself from her former tribe.
I want to go where I'm wanted, and I don't think that's with the blue collars.
At the last immunity challenge,
Escameca wins immunity! Safe from Tribal Council!
Nagarote just couldn't keep up.
Oh, man.
Facing Tribal Council.
Ayo.
Allies Max and Shireen were battling each other for the title of most annoying tribe mate.
Is that Planters?
Yeah, sorry, that's first.
Who is more annoying? It's exactly like a horse race. Is it Shireen? No, here comes Max with his footwork.
And at Tribal Council, Max won.
Fifth person voted out,
leaving Shireen all alone.
Max, tribe spoken.
13 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
We are switching things up.
After a surprise switch, Kelly was the only blue collar member on the new Nagarote tribe.
I am scared to death.
But in blue collar fashion,
listen to me, I'm giving it to you.
Her old tribe decided to throw the immunity challenge.
Look at mine and switch the bottles.
In order to protect one of their own and keep the blue collar numbers strong.
Nagarote wins immunity.
I trust the blue collar tribe. They got my back. I can't wait to get away from these people.
With Escameca facing Tribal Council.
Listen, we got everybody on board. Joe is going first, bro.
All eyes were on Joe, the biggest threat in challenges.
It's over.
Mission accomplished. He's a threat, so he's going home now.
This game is about me and you.
I know.
I'm telling you, this is going to be a walk in the park.
I was looking for maybe a little bromance, maybe a homie to chill with.
But the blue collars began to notice Rodney and Joaquin's budding bromance.
We have to separate those two.
Joaquin goes first.
Rodney and Joaquin are a power couple. Power couples have to be split up immediately.
At Tribal Council,
sixth person voted out.
Rodney was shocked when his new ally was voted out.
Joaquin, tribe spoken.
12 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. After 17 days,
where the hell's Jeff?
Nagarote and Escameca finally merged.
You have to!
Now it's one tribe battling it out for $1 million.
And at the first individual immunity challenge, Joe outlasted all the rest. Oh.
Joe wins individual immunity.
Facing Tribal Council.
Can't go, Joe. So we just get his right-hand woman, Haley, out.
That's fine, yeah.
Mike wanted to test Will's allegiance.
When I see Haley's name written down tonight, then I'll know I can trust Will.
But the real battle for power was Blue Collar, who were targeting Jen, versus No Collar, who were targeting Kelly, with White Collar in the middle.
They need our votes.
Deciding who gains control.
Wherever we go, we'll change this game dramatically.
At Tribal Council, Shireen stuck with the No Collars, while Carolyn, Tyler, and Will sided with the majority.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it.
But numbers don't matter when an idol is played at the perfect moment.
Yeah, I really don't want to go home tonight. Yes.
Seventh person voted out. Kelly.
And in the end, Kelly was sent home.
Kelly, the tribe spoke.
11 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. After the merge, Rodney had control of the Majority Alliance and a secret alliance with Will, Tyler, and Carolyn.
I'm always riding with numbers, baby.
Hey, looking beautiful for Rodney, isn't it?
For Joe, it was a different story. His no-callers and Shirin were on the bottom.
We're together 100%. We have been since the beginning, and we plan on staying that way as far as I know.
And even though he found the clue to the hidden immunity idol, the Majority Alliance wouldn't let him out of their sights.
He's got the clue. Now I've got to find Joe before he finds the idol so that we can send this guy home and it's not me.
But it was Mike who beat him to the punch. At Tribal Council,
flippers never win.
It's like a fear tactic that he's using against his alliance so that nobody will vote against him.
Sparks flew between Dan and Shirin.
Eighth person voted out the first member of our jury, Haley.
But it was Haley who was sent home.
Haley, the tribe has spoken.
10 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor. Joe, Shirin, and Jenn were stuck on the bottom.
Well, whatever.
Against the Majority Alliance of 7.
The only way I'm gonna get to the end is by taking big risks.
But Shirin had a plan to shake things up. She warned Mike about a secret alliance within the 7.
Carolyn's got Will in her pocket, Rodney, and Tyler is with them.
Yeah, Shireen's smart enough to realize that there's a group within our group. Well, I see it.
At Tribal Council, it came down to 2 no-callers, Joe versus Jenn.
9th person voted out the second member of our jury, Joe.
In the end, they took out Joe, the biggest threat in challenges.
Joe, tribe spoken.
9 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
If we can get him out right now, he'll never know.
Mike knew he was in trouble.
I know that they are coming for my head.
And tried to buy an advantage at the auction.
Looking for white.
But Dan was the lucky one.
You bought yourself an extra vote.
To get a second vote? Do you have any idea what this means to me?
Back at camp.
It's a great job that y'all flipped Rodney.
Who'd I flip on? Your whack job.
You flip on the blue collars.
Mike had no intention of going down without a fight.
You better relax, bro.
What Mike was saying was true. But because of what he'd done, you just made yourself the next one out.
With the hidden immunity idol already in his pocket, Mike won individual immunity.
Mike wins individual immunity!
Facing Tribal Council.
Those 4. They don't have your back, Dan. They are using you.
Mike tried to warn Dan and Sierra about being on the bottom.
You are the only 2 that I want to go to the final 3 with.
Nobody even likes you.
While Will made things personal with Shirin.
I guarantee you there's nobody home right now that is missing you.
Do you really have to speak to me that way?
Yeah, I am speaking to you that way.
At Tribal Council, Shirin opened up about her past.
I don't have a family because my biological father was just like you, verbally assaulted me all the time.
And I didn't verbally assault you.
It had everything to do with me personally. It went way beyond the game.
10th person voted out the 3rd member of our jury. Oh.
But Jenn was voted out.
Jenn, the tribe has spoken.
8 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
We get the numbers.
Yeah.
Can we make a move?
Rodney was putting together a strong alliance.
I'm always riding with numbers, baby. Looking beautiful for Rodney, isn't it?
But being in charge,
I'm hurt,
doesn't always lead to happiness.
Everybody's had a break, but I just been locked in my cell 24/7. I'm pissed.
Tyler and Carolyn discovered the power of Dan's advantage.
I grab Dan's bag. He gets an extra vote.
Wow.
After exposing Rodney's secret alliance,
it's a great job that y'all flipped Rodney.
Who'd I flip on? Your whack job.
Yeah.
Everyone was targeting Mike.
We can get him out right now, he'll never know.
I know that they are coming for my head.
But he was unstoppable at immunity challenges.
Rodney is out, Mike wins individual immunity for the 2nd time in a row.
And at Tribal Council,
I'm pulling out a hidden immunity idol, Jeff.
He revealed his idol to shake up the majority of 6.
Here's the plan, Jeff. Shireen's voting for Tyler. I'm voting for one of the other four. And you take your chances.
And although Tyler and Will changed their votes,
11th person voted out and the fourth member of our jury, Shireen.
Shireen was sent home.
Whee! Dan still got two votes.
Shireen and Travis spoken.
Seven are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Previously on Survivor.
It's a great job that y'all flipped Rodney.
Who did I flip on? Your whack job.
The game seemed simple. It was everyone versus Mike.
The only reason why Mike is still here is because he's won immunities. The next immunity he loses, smell you later.
But below the surface, there was so much more.
You're looking for white.
Dan won an advantage in the game.
Yeah, baby!
You bought yourself an extra vote.
Got the idol.
And both Carolyn.
Yeah!
And Mike,
oh my God,
had hidden immunity idols.
Now I'm safe with my hidden immunity idol.
Meanwhile, birthday boy Rodney started to self-destruct.
I'm really pissed at Mama C, though.
They had a bunch of scumbags who neglected me on my birthday. They ain't going to the end.
Carolyn considered teaming up with Mike.
Mike has a lot of power in this game right now, so maybe it's time to join forces.
At the last immunity challenge, Carolyn won her second immunity in a row.
Carolyn wins individual immunity for the second time in a row.
I am so excited.
At Tribal Council,
if anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Mike played his idol, forcing the majority alliance of six to finally turn on each other.
12th person voted out the fifth member of our jury, Tyler.
In the end, they voted out Tyler.
The trap is spoken.
And now Mike is left without any protection. Six are left. Who will be voted out tonight?
I've had your back. They don't have your back, Dan.
But his pleas to Dan fell on deaf ears.
Mike has the audacity to look at me and say, I can save you. I have the power to save you.
So he turned to an unlikely ally, Carolyn.
Dan is voting one of you two tonight. And I think it's you.
At the last tribal council,
excuse me,
Dan played his advantage, targeting Carolyn.
I'm not taking a chance, Jeff.
But after she played her idol, it was Carolyn who got the last laugh.
Dan. Woo! Well, we started this game with three tribes. 35 days later, representatives from each tribe still left in the game. It is anybody's game to win.
For the win, is this it? Yes! Wins reward, time with his loved one, and an advantage in the next immunity challenge. Mike has it. Mike wins individual immunity for the fourth time, guaranteeing himself a spot in the final four.
14th person voted out, the seventh member of our jury, Sierra. Sierra, tribe spoken.
Mike down to one piece left. Is this it? Mike, individual immunity, his fifth, guaranteed a spot at the final three.
Thank you, Jesus.
Rodney, we have a tie. All right, Rodney and Carolyn, when we have a tie with four people left, we square off in a fire-making challenge.
Yes!
Carolyn will survive, make it to the final three. Rodney becomes the eighth and final member of our jury. Rodney, tribe spoken.
I guess.
To the final three.
Couldn't have better company.
Better group.
Mike, Carolyn. Will, congratulations on making it to the final three. To get to this point, you not only have to survive the very taxing physical and mental challenges, you also have to survive getting voted out. Tonight, you face your biggest challenge yet, your jury. This is where the rubber meets the road.
I knew I was gonna be the underdog.
I didn't have the game knowledge. All I had was what I am as a person. So that's how I played my game. Trying to make friends, trying to get people to like me. I'm very giving. You guys saw that. When I didn't make it in the auction, I shared my snacks with everybody. I could have hit them. I think I have a relationship with everyone on the jury, maybe not Shireen, but for the rest. Now, that might not be everybody's game. And people might not respect that, but that's all I had. You can't be here in the final three just by luck.
But if I was sitting next to Tyler here, I wouldn't even have a shot at $1 million. So I went with Tyler, and Tyler's sitting on the jury. Dan was the next one. We were the only two that voted for Dan. Everyone in my alliance voted against me. So that gave me an idea of how strong really is my alliance, which is when Mike and I hooked up. Because in my business world, you have plan A, you have contingency plan one, contingency plan two. And Mike was a backup plan.
Really, I wanted to do better socially than I did. I mean, back home, I really feel like that I am a social person and that people love me. Out here, seeing your guys' faces, I guess I miserably failed at that. I thought I tried to make genuine bonds and let you guys see that I am a real person, and I guess the only redeeming thing that I can sit here and say is that I suck. Maybe I'm not as genuine as I've always thought myself to be.
I'll see you back in the U.S. for the reading of the votes.
The winner of Survivor.
I'll do it, buddy.
Go see your family.